The city of Glens Falls is located in upstate New York at the border of the Adirondack Mountains. The Glens Falls water system provides the city's 14,000 residents with 775 million gallons annually. Several remote reservoirs located in a 100 square mile area surrounding the city supply this water. The Glens Falls water system also operates multiple lift stations for wastewater treatment located at various sites within the city. Until recently, monitoring the water levels at these reservoirs and lift stations was a manual process. The city wanted to link their SCADA system-wide so that remote water level alarms would be linked to the network. This would help them significantly reduce the man hours associated with manual monitoring. It would also help them address New York State Department of Environmental Conservation and Environmental Protection Agency regulations for monitoring water level alarms at their remote sites. Long distances between the stations and the headquarters made a hardwired solution impossible.
We were informed that there was six reservoirs here that came into play as well that were critical because of potential federal government penalties that they needed to monitor level control on. So we had to look at those as being a tie-in to the master SCADA system that the lift stations were on.
Glens Falls contracted with Siemens Building Tech Division and, with the help of Phoenix Contact, designed a wireless network system. They came up with a hybrid solution, combining two different kinds of wireless Ethernet technologies to meet the requirements of different locations.
My overall experience with Phoenix Contact has always been a good experience. We've worked together on a number of projects. This particular project was quite involved. We brought in some of their tech engineers to help with the code and actually to implement the setup of the radios and of the GPRSs.
The city's water reservoirs are located several miles from the control center. Because the signal from a traditional Ethernet radio would not travel the required distance, the city installed GSM, GPRS, Ethernet modems at the reservoirs, which could communicate over the cellular network. The local ILC controllers monitor water levels, then report any unusual conditions via the modem over the cellular network. The modem sends updated level and alarm information to the central SCADA system at the facility's headquarters. The master control system activates the necessary process control systems. All of the reservoirs are so remote that no line power is available. These field installations use solar power. The second phase of the installation involved the city's wastewater lift stations. The lift stations are closer to the master treatment facility. This proximity made it possible to use Phoenix Contact's Trusted Wireless Ethernet, or TWE, radio to transmit status levels. The TWE is a busable radio with I/O technology. It operates in the 900 MHz range and typically can transmit data several miles. Back at the treatment facility, the Phoenix Contact ILC series controller receives the data via digital and analog I/O. The system taps into an existing OPC link using the WonderWare SCADA system. Phoenix Contact's FLM guard enhances the system's security. It provides stateful firewall protection to the city's network and additionally provides layer 3 routing for the cellular modem network for reservoir data and for the Ethernet TWE radio pump station network. The M-Guard line also has an optional VPN for an additional layer of authentication and data encryption. For more information on industrial water solutions, visit phoenixcontact.com/water.